Yeah,
Hi,
speak.
Don. Bye,
Yeah,
Don.
hi, Don. Oh God, he hasn't done any references to his father. Probably
Hey,
because his father
Damon.
complained about him
If
continuously
you ever
referencing
show
him.
this on game, if you ever put this on Game Grumps, I'm never talking to you again.
It's funny because that message was the one he talked about in their Shovel Knight playthrough that he wanted to show but never
And
could.
then he showed it later on.
Then he showed it like a year and a half. Then he showed it like a year later. Yeah, I don't think you were a game. I don't think you were around with the Game Grumps when they were doing Shovel Knight. Lifting. When I'm doing bicep curls, I can't talk as much.
Stay bravely green in winter time, oh Panama. Oh, Christmas tree, the real and true meaning.
Whew. I pump iron. I work in Fugle Ironworks, Jared.
Oh, really?
I pump iron in Fugle Ironworks. And then get TM for flamethrower.
Jordan, so I just realized it's Christmas Eve. It's 12:40 or 12:39,
Yeah.
and I just realized something. I
It's
have to make you a
12:40.
video again.
Oh no.
So I gotta ask you personally, what do you want in your video this year?
Didn't I already tell you what I wanted in the video?
I don't even remember. If
I
you,
think
I
I joked
don't
around
remember.
and said naked women.
Didn't I don't know. How is that gonna work?
I don't
I
know.
just list things that you want. I'll write it down on like on a piece of paper.
I don't know. I don't know. Oh, someone to call my own. I don't know why I decided to be very poetic there. Are you writing that down?
Yeah, I'm putting it on a notepad.
Okay, I don't know. I didn't really want you to write that, but.
All right. Okay, next. What else do you want?
What do I want? Something that. Okay, something that I'll either really like or something that'll just leave me like, what the fuck did I just watch? Yeah. Which honestly, the first Christmas video was the "What the fuck did I just watch?" one.
Hi everybody, super wow.
Now that the movie game is done, what LP am I going to be doing next? Well, I think it's story time.
Yakensang
remember, because that one was weird.
I don't even remember, like, wait, was that the Epic Being one, like, where I was like,
it was the hi-jin-jow-wan-a-win-win-a-fa-chi, just that. Then it went really fast again, hi-jin-jow-wan-a-win-win-a-fa-chi. And then you had like, hey guys, Super Lucario ID.
But the also, the most entertaining thing about my channel, the most viewed my most viewed video is Skype call number 2. It has 1600 views.
is that the one where I mentioned that I which one was that?
Has 7 dislikes.
If you just sing along.
And that was this is 2011 YouTube.
Is that the one where I actually technically did? No, I think that one was one that was on my channel. You know what's weird? It is kind of weird if you think about it that I used to record people's conversations over Skype and then upload them without their permission. That's technically not legal.
I said, oh yeah, too fast.
Almost as much as I make sure evidence is deleted.
Evidence of,
I don't know.
Jordan, do you, watch the porn on that incognito tab?
Jer, have you ever, like, you do that, and then the one time you forget to do it, so you have to clear your internet history?
Okay, alright, so any song requests, though, for the video?
Song requests.
Yeah, because like I chose my own for the last 2 years. I did We Can't Hardly Stand the Weight, and I also did Since Last Christmas. I gained so much weight.
Wait, are you gonna be are you going to be covering it, or are you gonna put the actual song in?
I don't know. It depends on what you need me to do.
Can you whip in Nay Nay for me?
You already know who it is, Jared. Jared. Now watch me whip, kid. Now watch me nene. Okay, now watch me whip. Watch me nene. Why me do it? Why me whip? Watch me nene. Okay, now watch me whip. Watch me nene. Can you do it? Watch me. Ooh, watch me. Watch me. Ooh, watch me. Watch me. Ooh, watch me. Watch me. Ooh, 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 ooh. Watch me, watch me, ooh, watch me, watch me, ooh, watch me, watch me, ooh, ooh, ooh. Do the stanky leg, 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 do the stanky leg. Now break your legs, break your legs, break them, break them, break your legs, break your legs, tell them, break them, break your legs. Break your legs, come on, break your legs, break your legs. Now I'm a bop. I don't know the movements for this. I'm making this one up. Bop, bop, bop. I got this one. Stop, 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 stop. I don't know the words. Watch me, ooh, watch me, watch me, ooh, watch me, watch me, ooh, 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 watch me, oh fuck, watch me, watch me, ooh, watch me, watch me, ooh. Okay, okay, watch me Superman, now watch me you, watch me Superman, now watch me you, now watch me Superman, now watch me you, watch me Superman. What's the duff? Hillary Duff, okay. Duff, I'm Hillary Duff. I got my own YouTube channel. Duff. I'm watching a video and it's of Odell Beckham Jr. doing the whip. In the video, what would make you die?
Wouldn't make me die. I don't know. Just put something very ridiculous.
Well, is it that time of the year again? My name is Jared, and welcome to the top 10 most outrageously ridiculous things humans have done in the 21st century. Number 10. There's a guy who has written 100,000 songs, filled over 1,000 journals, and uploaded hundreds upon videos, all in which are about him wanting to meet P. Diddy. Number 9. In 2010, a grandmother and grandson fell in love and had children together. Hey Jordan, you know what that means. Number 8. A famous investor made over $20,000 per minute.
Number 7. Two writers at a website dedicated to healthy living listed McDonald's as number 8 on a top 10 list of the healthiest fast food restaurants. Number 6. Four strange men claim to be the reincarnation of Jesus Christ. Number 5. A woman died because she tried to drink tons of water in order to win a Nintendo Wii. Now, since you're probably bored as crap, let's skip to number 1. Number 1. Some random dude won the game show Jeopardy 74 times in a row, winning over $1 million. Okay, that was really number 2, but you see, I only have the reading level of a 5th grader and can't pronounce number 1 correctly. So, if you really want to read number 1, I'll give you a link in the description. Because I didn't write this. Someone else did. Sorry, guys.
Also, I'm about to pull a U.
What?
You'll hear.
P!
It's pretty clear. I've been drinking a lot of water, Jared. A few little shakes to make sure I don't got any drips. Very gothic guy.
If you put in one dot on YouTube, this text comes up for, what the fuck? What the hell? This comes up. If you put one dot on YouTube search bar, and then the video comes up as the children's song. Oh. What the fuck?
Why did you get like closer to the mic all of a sudden?
I'm gonna show you why I did.
I don't want to food. I thought it was good. Oh god. I don't want food. Because Skank's getting like a preview of it. And it doesn't look good. It's like a whole bunch of babies.
Oh, is it a water commercial? I haven't found out what this is about yet. It's like a Rugrats. These kids are better than most of my freaking choir and chorus. Except that he's using autotune, but... Thank you.